here. 25 pounds, Beck's Gantry Crane. The one-to-one drive here on this side, the primary drive, which comes around to a 1-to-5 ratio, which goes onto a spool, which is a half inch in diameter, working on a 6-string lock and tackle system lifting mechanism that we're trying to figure out what our maximum capacity for lifting would be. If there's any engineers out there, anybody that gives a hand with this, we're not too worried about the structure. We're just trying to find out what our limits are. We know we could change here, go back to a 1-to-5 here. We could have a 1-to-25 ratio if we deem it necessary to lift beyond the capacity of the gantry crane structure itself. So we appreciate any help we could get. Thank you.